Hey everybody, I'm Ryan Popola for WWE Now, getting you set with everything you need to know for tonight's Raw. WWE Now is presented by Snickers. Snickers satisfies. Let's throw 3 minutes on the clock and get to it. Last week, Cody Rhodes didn't just poke the bear. He slapped him right across the face and told him to come and get it. Now the beast comes calling, as Brock Lesnar and the American Nightmare will be under one roof just days ahead of their clash at SummerSlam. With Rhodes Lesnar 3 set for Saturday, you can only imagine what lengths someone will go to get the final word. What chaos is in store when Cody and Brock converge in Houston. It's the Judgment Day's world right now, and the rest of Raw is forced to live in it. Mommy and Dom Dom both hold titles. Senior Money in the Bank is lurking around the championship picture, and Finn Balor has his eyes on heavyweight gold this Saturday. Seth freaking Rollins, Sami Zayn, and Kevin Owens are doing everything they can to fight back, but the Judgment Day have used the numbers to their advantage.
Rollins will never back down, but maybe tonight he should have.
The vultures of the Judgment Day feast on the World Heavyweight Champion.
Tonight, the World Heavyweight Champion and one half of the undisputed WWE Tag Team Champions will team up as Rollins and Zayn take on Damian Priest and Dirty Dominic Mysterio. Can Rollins and Zayn slow down the Judgment Day's momentum before SummerSlam? Logan Paul will be back on Raw tonight as he prepares for a battle with Ricochet at the biggest party of the summer. The social media megastar got his viral moment last week, but not exactly how he planned it.
Hey, for real, y'all look stupid as hell out here trying to challenge me.
How will Paul look to get his payback tonight? Maxxine Dupri has passed every test as a member of Alpha Academy, but tonight she'll face her biggest one yet. The head-turning superstar has caught the ire of Valhalla after catching the Viking Raiders enforcer with multiple suplexes in recent weeks. Dupri has been a quick study under Chad Gable and Otis, but Valhalla has her own unique brand of brutality. Can Dupri ace the one-on-one exam in a matchup against Valhalla? So that's the latest from around the WWE Universe, and we will see you tonight at 8, 7 Central on USA Network.